This is Mike Mosar back again, bringing you the coolest parts of yesterday and today. And today I'm bringing you the pregnant Barbie doll. That's right, it was part of a line called Happy Family, made by Mattel around 2002. Actually, it isn't Barbie at all. It's actually Midge that was pregnant, a friend of Barbie. And if you look, she has a very miniature little wedding ring. They really wanted to make certain that you knew that this doll was married and not an unwed teen. Of course, only in the Barbie world do mothers look this perfectly made up and contented in their ninth month of pregnancy. My wife looked at nothing like this before she gave birth to my two sons. Instead of hours of labor, the baby's born in seconds.
Quick, my baby's hurting now.
Okay, remember, Mitch, we're gonna do Lamaze.
Breathe, breathe, breathe.
Shut up! Give me an epidural and get that baby out of me now!
There's the pregnant belly right there. It's held on by magnets, little super magnets. Here it is, I'm delivering the baby. There's the baby. Oh my goodness, there's the baby. There are the magnets. See those little magnets? I'm actually kind of concerned because those are very similar magnets to the ones that were recalled in the pooping dog Barbie pooper scooper. And no umbilical cord, no afterbirth, no pain, no screaming. I mean, isn't this unreal? I guess in the Barbie world, all babies are born with copyright 2002 Mattel Indonesia on them. I mean, really? I'll bet all pregnant mothers wish they could get back their figure that quickly, huh? And after her weird little pod baby is born, what do you do with this belly shell again? Oh, you put it back in so she can give birth again and again and again and again and again. Of course, the box proclaims that every one of the babies that she gives birth to is a girl. Thank goodness. Of course, 9-month pregnant Midge here's feet are only molded for high heel shoes, what every 9-month pregnant woman wants to wear. These were actually a hot collectible. A lot of stores pulled them off the shelves in 2002, including Walmart, who ripped them off the shelves like 3 weeks before Christmas in 2002. But they're hot collectibles now. I mean, try to find one under $50 in the box now on eBay, and they often sell for over $100. What's the next part of the Barbie line? A nursing Barbie? And the Mike Mosar Jeepers Media Questions of the Day. Do you think that this pregnant Mattel Barbie series doll was a bad idea? Do you agree with parents at the time that it might promote teen pregnancy? Do you think they could have come up with a better delivery method for that baby to pop out of this Barbie? Please put that in the comments section. I'd really love to hear your opinions on that. If you like this review of the pregnant Barbie Midge doll, please give me 5 stars. They're right down there. Do you see them down there, Midge? I'd really appreciate those 5 stars. Hey, and if you like this review, press that little blue word down there that says Jeepers Media. Over 120 cool, funny, and totally bizarre toy reviews. I think you'll like them. Oh, and if you really like this, push that little yellow button down there that says subscribe. You'll be glad you did. I have over 250,000 toys. I'm a professional toy designer, and I'm going to be sharing my archives with you of some of the strangest and failed toys that you've ever seen. Thanks again.